it. How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Time!
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Before they cut his strings. I need to assist in the fight.
Kill that turncoat now! Kill him off and get off dead one over one!
Wields feel like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Yeah! is a bigger coward than any mask.
I conquered the weak. Now join me in victory. Any who oppose me will pay with their blood to red swords.
May we die last. We fight for true Uruk.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
In a battle, nobody sends Zeds flying as far as I do. The slave's heart was too chewy for my mind. That's because it's tastier while it's still beating.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
We were lucky to win that last fight. Captain would know the strategy. We won because we weren't weak. Had nothing to do with the captain.
He makes us weak.
I ain't afraid of no Caragor. Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it. You should be afraid of him. One of them could tear you apart. Glad to see the back of our captain. He was a useless schrock. A time will come when the Dark Lord will be strong enough that his shadow will cover the land.
The skies over Gondor will be dark forever.
I've improved from last week. Almost got an arrow in me bloody leg, thanks to that dodgy aim.
You won't have to worry about that happening again. They nailed every target they shot at. They were so good.
I asked the menfolk if they wanted some grog.
The war chief always has bodyguards by his side. The Grey must be
the old bodyguard of vicious.
This could be even worse. Look, a Caragor here.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
It's a Caragor!
I'm hearing it.
imagination, I suppose.
We'll find something to execute, don't we?
To dodge an arrow? Well, now's your chance!
Shut up, filthy mouth, maggot! I never said that!
I can be again, and I won't be so calm!
Why, this Caragor distracts me, are you?
Think again.
We're gonna swarm you!
No, no!
Ready for beer out! It's my time, it's my game!
Yeah!
find him.
You shall abide.
Need a cup of broth before I slit your throat?
Don't you move!
Our errands will even his odds. Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us. Very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great... army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
With lightning speed to draw the War Chief's thunder.